You fought a long fight. Remember we would sit up talking all night. Still hear your voice clear like David, it'd be alright. But it's not though, I'm dying inside mine. Do not know how to deal with this pain. It hurts so bad and I'm glad you died holding my hand. And always listening what you told me. Though the older I am, I realize it's how important. Thanks to you I'm this man. All respect due, you gone wasn't a part of my plan. And dang,
I can't believe you're gone, baby. Can't believe you're gone.
I know you was getting tired of being hooked to IVs, stuck with the needles. All the mornings going back and forth to chemo, wishing I could see beyond her pearly gates to catch a glimpse of your face. You know I'll take Kasim and Brianna so they can get one more hug, they can get one more kiss. Taught me to love myself, taught me to love my kids. Though this chapter's closed, feel better when up in heaven ain't gotta take no more medicine. So beautiful on your scars when you lost your hair again. It's due to you all them times that I kept my head screwed in. Your heart, you kept me in. All I'm trying to say is I'm missing you, ma. That night you died, I know you was that star in the sky. That night you died, I know you was a star in the sky, that's fine.
It's been a year, but it seems so long. I just can't believe you're gone. Wish I could hug you, I never let go. Exactly how much you love me, you always let me know. Your voice in my dreams makes it hard to sleep. Open my eyes and there was nobody there but me. Nobody there but me.
I put my heart in this letter here and I'm sending you. It really hurts that Brianna, she won't remember you. She'll remember through stories I tell. When she old enough, I show her the tape. Her first birthday, you laugh with her, held hands and danced with her. Kasim took it hard, you two had a special bond. You survived by your grandkids and it's straight from God. It ain't the same, things change when every summer come. And your remains is laying just where you wanted them, dang.
I can't believe you're gone, baby. Can't believe you're gone.
It's like you left too early, this make my eyes get blurry. I'm at work, you got me worried, thanking God. Surely, mommy, I'm sorry. You know I'm hard-headed and learned the hard way, but you was always there, fussing at me, braiding my hair. Kept me in check just when I needed it most. I thank you for helping my first steps. I need you to know you did a great job. I think that it was fate that I got laid off. We spent a lot of time in that year and I thank God. All I'm trying to say is I'm missing you, ma. That night you died, I know you was that star in the sky.
No grandma watching over you from heaven, right?
I miss you, grandma.
Miss you so much.
That night you died, I know you was a star in the sky. That's why.
It's been a year, but it seems so long. Emma, I just can't believe you're gone. Wish I could hug you, I never let go. Exactly how much you love me, you always let me know. Your voice in my dreams makes it hard to sleep. Open my eyes and there was nobody there but me. Nobody there but me.
You were sick, I sit on the floor. You lie on the sofa, we just chill. Watching Andy Griffith over and over, but still I had a bad feeling this time. At least this time you finally get some peace. Peace of body and mind, and you finally get to see Aunt Bobby hug her for me. I know you love me more than yourself, all a mother can be. And Uncle Raymond Good, you know I got him. I know you died and sleeping good, knowing that I ain't forgot him, but dang.
I can't believe you're gone, baby. Can't believe you're gone.
Since you passed, me and my pops got closer. It used to make me mad when he would just not show up, ma. Overtime, you working jobs to get me school clothes. I know it's hard, all by yourself trying to raise me, a young man that'll stand as a grown man. I love you, you a hell of a woman. I dealt my own hand, I walk with no fear, cause all of us grew up here. Long as I'm living, grandma house ain't going nowhere. Excuse my language, ma, but I don't give a shit about who objects or how I carried out your last wish. Yeah, that's my word, it was dark last July 3rd. 1 year's past got me crying out these words. All I'm trying to say is I'm missing you, ma. That night you died, I know you was a star in the sky. That's fine.
It's been a year, but it seems so long.